support our channel, become our patron. Visit patreon.com/cyclemaintenanceacademy.
Hi, Mary from Cycle Maintenance Academy here. Shimano components have a unique code made up of letters and numbers. But do these letters and numbers mean anything? We're going to have a look at that in this video today so that you can see what really is going on behind all those letters and numbers. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video. Okay, let's begin. Up until 2016, mountain bike, trekking and non-series Shimano bike part codes would usually consist of three letters and three numbers, AB-C123. The first two letters, AB, indicate what type of component it is. For example, FD for front derailleur, RD for rear derailleur, CS for cassette. The third letter, C, specifies the type of bike. M for mountain bikes, T for trekking bikes. The first number, 1, will be between 2 and 9, and it indicates which group set the part belongs to. The higher the number, the better quality of group set. Between 1999 and 2016, the numbers represented 3 for a Sierra and Altus group sets, 4 for Olivio group sets, 5 for Diori group sets, 6 for SLX group sets, 7 for XT group sets, 8 for Saint group sets, 9 for XTR group sets. The second number, 2, indicates a change in the generation of the component. The number isn't necessarily sequential, but it is always higher. The third number indicates a small upgrade of the component within its generation. For example, a Shimano XT rear derailleur RD-M786 will be equipped with a clutch, compared to the RD-M780 model. Pre-2016, road bike component codes within the group set range consisted of two letters and four numbers, AB-1234. The first two letters, AB, indicate which type of component it is, FD for front derailleur, RD for rear derailleur, FC for front chain wheel, CS for cassette, BL for brake lever, BR for brake caliper, SL for shift lever, ST for STI, Shimano total integration, HB for front hub, FH for free hub body hub. The first number, 1, will be between 2 and 9, and it indicates which group set the part belongs to. Between 1996 and 2011, the numbers represented 2, Claris group set, 3, Sora group set, 4, Tiagra group set, 5, 105 group set, 6, Ultegra group set, 7, 9, Dura-Ace group set. The second number, 2, indicates a change in the generation of the component. The number isn't necessarily sequential, but it is always higher. Between 2014 and 2017, Shimano changed the codes for their components, adding another number to the mountain bike and trekking components, AB-C1234, and the letter R to the road components within the group sets, AB-R1234, with the exception of the Tiagra group set. The first two letters, AB, indicate what type of component it is, FD for front derailleur, RD for rear derailleur, FC for front chain wheel, CS for cassette, BL for brake lever, BR for brake caliper, SL for shift lever, ST for STI, Shimano total integration, HB for front hub, FH for free hub body hub. The third letter, C, specifies the style of bike. M for mountain bike, R for road bikes, T for trekking bikes, U for urban bikes. The first number, 1, will be between 2 and 9, and it indicates which group set the part belongs to. For mountain bikes, the numbers represent 2 for Altus group sets, 3 for Asera and Olivio group sets, 4 for Diori group sets, 10 speed, 5 for Diori group sets, 11 speed, 6 for Diori group sets, 12 speed, 7 for SLX group sets, 8 for XT group sets, 9 for XTR group sets. For road bikes, the number represents 2 for Claris group sets, 3 for Sora group sets, 4 for Tiagra group sets, 7 for 105 group sets, 8 for Ultegra group sets, 9 for Dura-Race group sets. The second number, 2, indicates a change in the generation of the component. The third number, 3, indicates compatibility within its group set family. Examples include 2 rear derailleurs from the same generation, RD-M9000 and RD-M9050, that operate differently. One is cable operated and the other is electronic. Although they share the same name, they are not interchangeable. The fourth number indicates a small change that doesn't affect compatibility in the family. Here is an example. The ST-R8025 STI lever has a slightly smaller lever size than ST-R8020 STI lever. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. And don't forget, let us know how you got on with the Shimano codes.